Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Alicia Niavis. Happening now, Laurens County deputies are investigating after finding a body off I-26 today. The scene is centered near mile marker 61 on the Newberry and Laurens County line. Captain Robert Wilkie says the man they found had two gunshot wounds. That's according to the Index Journal. We're still working to gather more details for you. We'll post any new information we get on WLTX.com.